rustling all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nick would soon be there. The children all nestled, all snug in their beds. Visions of the sugar plums danced in their heads. Mama in a kerchief, fire in my cap. I just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn, there was such a clatter. I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window, flying like a flash. Open up the shutters, throw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the lust to everything below. When what to my wondering I should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer.
Little old driver,
live and quick.
I knew in a moment it
must be Saint Nick.
More rapid than eagles,
his courses they came.
He whistled and he shouted and he called him by name.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen. Reindeer flew with a sleigh full of toys, Saint Nicholas too. Then in a twinkling heard on the roof, prancing and pawing of each little hoof. I drew in my hand and was turning around.
Down the chimney, Saint Nick with a bound.
Dressed in all fur from his head to his foot, clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, looked like a peddler opening a pack. Eyes they twinkle, dimples merry, cheeks like roses, nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth drawn up like a bow. The beard of his chin was white as snow.
His tongue of a pipe felt tight in his teeth. Smoked it and his head like a wreath.
Had a broad face
and a little round belly.
It shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen.
Jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head led me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word but went straight to his work. Filled up the stockings and turned with a jerk. Laid his finger aside of his nose, giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh to give the team a whistle. Away they flew like the down of a thistle. I heard him exclaim, "Airy drove out of sight. Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night."
Take a ride. soon.